And just like that, it happened. Where it is? I can find it. Here it is. Yay. Cool.
It's a bit wiggly, but like this, but probably because of the wind or something.
But it's wonderful.
Yeah, it does work.
Good morning. Yes. Yes, good morning.
Good morning,
good morning, guys.
Good morning.
So it's lovely Sunday morning. It's nice and beautiful out, and we're out and about. We ate quickie breakfast, and we're out. We just got this drone, and he's so excited, he just can't get over it. So we had to rush out of the house, find him a field so he can fly his drone.
And thank you for a person who linked us for the government. So thank you, and it's pretty. And another thing, it's a really small drone. It's not the, you know, professional drone like other people are really scared of it.
Yeah.
So yeah, and Ariel running behind us,
flying,
flying, having so much fun. It's cute.
Yeah, it's having cute. Lots of fun. It's awesome.
Yay! Yay! You see? How cool is that? It's hovering. And where in Canada the laws are way easier than in United States. And it's really small and it's toy-ish. So it doesn't go really, really far anyways. And he's so excited. It's UFO, it's UFO, it's UFO. No, it's Ariel with his drone. Now he's learning how to control it. Before
I went there and then back quite straightly. And then did a flip and blended.
And it's before he doing his official review. So he's trying to find out how it's work and how to control it better. So he will do the review.
Drone.
Are you happy camper?
Yeah, thank you guys.
You're welcome,
for
sweetie.
It.
You're welcome, sweetie.
It's so worth the price on this. So worth it.
Cool.
So worth it. And right now I'm not on beginner, I'm on medium. Beginner turns very slowly and moves very slowly. I'll show you beginner now. This is beginner. Turns very slowly. Now I put it on medium again. Medium is way faster than glow up. At medium. And in expert, if you turn any direction more than 90 degrees, it does a flip. So, it's hard, but I can show it, sorta. See, backflip.
And until the kiddo is having fun there with the drone, we're sitting here and just enjoying the shade and the sun and the nature and tea and coffee. This is the life. Folks, this is the life, and it's so fun because there is another community garden that is there, and it's so wonderful and everything, you know, green and beautiful.
And you can even still see, except of the drone over our heads, you can see a little bit snow in the mountains, which is pretty cool.
It is cool, actually.
And there is a dragonfly.
Dragonfly, hummingbird. Oh, it's so fun.
It's so nice.
It's so nice, so relaxing. After yesterday, like go day, today it's like barely moving, slow day. But
yeah,
we need those two.
Absolutely, and it's nice and warm, even in the shade you feel kind of like you have this
breeze,
cooling
and,
breeze.
Ah, it's awesome.
And I'm just enjoying flying.
Really? You enjoying it?
Yeah.
Obviously he's enjoying that, so it's so much fun.
This is us chilling here under the tree while Ariel is flying his drone and we're almost falling asleep. It's nice, warm, shady, breezy, just awesome. Are you asleep, honey?
Almost.
Oh my gosh. I left my tears in my eyes. It's just so relaxing.
This is the best toy I got except of my electronics and TV and this.
And I'm lying here down. I have some allergic reaction to something because all this, my part of the face with the eyes and etc. are terribly itchy and terribly red. I'm not sure you can see it. But rather than that, it's good. This is my beautiful wife.
My poor baby.
I was crying all the time. She thought that I'm too hot. But it's not the heat, it's just the, you know, the itchiness here, eyes and all of this. Somehow.
Poor baby. It will pass.
Oh yeah, it shall pass. It shall pass, I bet.
It's so fun.
Do you think so?
Yeah. I wish all of you could just come in person and see me just fly the thing. That would be awesome.
Isn't that cool?
Flip, flip, flip!
Okay.
Wow! Awesome!
Flip and crash? Flip and crash.
Do what you did before. She was so cute. Why you did it, honey? We took some pictures.
Yeah, we took some pictures of Ariel and was sitting like, oh, smiles, like, So I kind of made some kind of funny faces to make him smile better and kind of laugh.
Yeah, more like noises.
And noises, yeah. Faces and noises. Since Victoria didn't film me the first time, so I think it was funnier.
It was cuter, yeah. She did it really nice faces and rest. Nice.
Yep, yep.
She's the most adorable person that I know. No, there is another one, too.
And there is Lucky.
There is Lucky, but it's, you know, Lucky she's not awesome. A person, she's a pet.
Well, she's part of our family.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, yep.
Yep, yep.
Still chilling here, still have my team.
Yeah, it's actually a lot of time, I think, about two hours or something.
Yeah, already we're like 2 hours in here and they still fly.
Going strong.
I know. Take tiny breaks in between, you know, I have to change the battery and stuff, but it's not... Surprisingly, it lasts way longer than we expected.
Oh, yeah. And hey. It's nice time to chill.
I need to change the batteries again.
Need to change the battery? Ooh, last battery.
Last battery, yeah.
No.
Yeah.
I went through three.
Yeah.
This is fourth. Three.
It's going to be fourth now.
Oh, and then I'll charge it, and then I'll fight more at home.
Yeah, it's like we have four batteries. They ordered four batteries, and they're, you see, changing it.
One that came with the copter, and are you sure that's the...
Yeah, because I keep this one's facing this way, and the other one was facing the other way, so the one that we use, I'm facing them one way, and the ones we didn't use, I'm facing them the other way.
Okay.
Because they're all identical.
Like, me and Regina was sitting now and like, we're starting to be hungry. We had to bring something to do mukbang because it's so quiet here and so beautiful,
yeah, unexpectedly
actually.
Unexpectedly quiet, because usually all the parks are so busy.
Mm-hmm.
This one unexpectedly quiet. I was like, oh, we should have made some mukbang meanwhile.
Because we're already hungry, but we didn't think about it.
So, after this we're going home or are we going for a bike?
We'll see.
Or bike. Or home, we'll see.
We'll see how it goes. We're just taking it easy. Yesterday was go, go, go. Today's like...
We need sometimes those decompression days. Slow.
Not too slow, already out.
True. But slower than usual.
I know, we found this awesome tree.
That nice, beautiful, calm, little tiny baby tree.
It's not baby tree, it's quite big tree, but yes.
No, but it's baby compared to many other trees.
Fair enough.
But it gives an awesome shade.
It's wonderful in here. It's wonderful. I have absolutely crazy hair today. Yeah, I know, it's standing in all your directions. With this, you know. And what I wanted to say, Satsumi Jokonen. I'm not sure I'm saying your name right. Sorry about this. Hi guys, what kind of car do you have? We have Grand Caravan. I think I talked about Grand Caravan before, that we have mommy car, and I think it's the best car ever because it's so convenient and we can squeeze all of our bikes inside and we love it so much. So yeah, this was the question of the day. Raspberry bushes, so nice. Those are community gardens of Metro Vancouver. They look so good, you see? People working hard on them. Just beautiful. I'm always telling to people that I prefer that someone will grow it and I will cook for them. Because I'm not a big gardening. I never did gardening and somehow I don't want to do. Maybe one day though. This is blueberries. It's almost blueberry season soon.
Those are blueberries.
Oh, yeah, they are. They're not yet there.
No, apples?
Apples. Apple tree. It's really, 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 really nice here. It's interesting. I love it. Okay. Now, this is red currant bush. You see?
Are those edible?
Oh yeah,
they
are.
Look edible.
You see? Red currants. Have you ever tried them? They're quite tart and they're awesome in jellies and you know, sweet things. They're really nice pies with this as well.
Yep.
Have you tried this?
Oh, yeah.
As a child, I think my mom, my mom thought that it's so healthy, and she made me, and I really didn't like them.
Especially the black ones, I think. The black ones even worse, aren't they?
Yeah, they were even worse, and my mom made me eat them.
That is weird taste, yeah.
It has some weird taste.
Yeah, weird taste to them. Like in, I know, I think in Canada we ate them long, long time ago.
Couple of times.
They're not very, very common.
No, not here.
In our part, no.
No. It's really, really, really big gardening here, and it's all over the Metro Vancouver. We have those gardens, and I think it's really marvelous. Especially I love this place because it's further from the big road, which is awesome, and I think this one is organic one, as far as I understand, and it's really, really, really nice. I wish I could pick. But you know, I'm not going to pick someone's people's work.
No.
I wish though.
Yeah, we want to eat, but we don't want to grow.
Yeah, I want to eat and I want to pick, but not. Even though I'm thoroughly enjoying the you picks for 2 minutes, and then they're taking over.
I like sitting inside a bunch.
He loves to sit inside the bush, the blueberry picking. Maybe we will do this here.
No, maybe.
Who knows?
Or the strawberry pick in the head again.
No, strawberries aren't.
Strawberries
done.
Already done for this year.
Okay, blueberry pick.
Yeah, blueberry pick. Maybe.
So we're on the way home now.
And
it's been a while, but actually.
My drone.
Yeah, and you love your drone. And we decided to go home and grab a quick bite, and we're going to have a little nap because I think we need a nap. We wanted to go biking, but it seems like it's a little bit too hot at this point for biking because that park has like open space, not that many trees around. So we're going to have a bitey, snoozy.
And I decided since I know they're going to be snoozing for about 2 hours, and
less.
It charges for about 2 hours.
Yeah, so he's going to charge his drone and we're going to wake up and head back to the park.
Yeah.
Yay.
Yay.
Hi guys, fast forward a few hours after we had a nap and had a lunch.
First we had a little bite and then we went to have a nap.
Yeah.
And now we're back. We're in the park.
It's the same park with the other side and it's beautiful, you see. We're on the bridge and we're going to bike now. And after biking, Gabriel is going to play with his new toy again. So yay, let's go to the biking now. Oh. Hi, girly with the monkey. This is the keychain that Ariel makes. What are you all looking
for? Looking at the habitat.
There's ducks and frogs.
Yeah, we heard some frog. There's some ducks. And probably before we've seen an eagle soaring before.
Maybe a loon too.
Yeah.
Maybe beaver? It feels like a beaver.
Maybe beaver too.
I don't see any dams.
See,
so
they, against that. People like us, they put a little restriction to access. Not that we're going to hunt a beaver.
It's not the hunting, just the polluting, you know,
exactly.
the noise.
No, for sure, I'm just kidding.
This is little beaver. Are you a beaver?
No.
No? Okay. Who are you?
There's a cute little boy.
Oh, yes,
you're a food beaver.
I'm beaver? Yeah. And on this side, we have gorgeous walnut tree. And if you don't know how walnuts look when they are green and growing, that's how they're looking. And this is just a tree that was planted here years ago, so we can come and, you know, take a couple of those when they're going to be done. I think that they need another 10 days or so.
Hello. There, my cuties.
Hi, babes. Do you think we saw it already today? Yes, we're back to the same spot, pretty much.
Yep, we biked and biked and biked, seen some cool birds, and now we're back to, we're just chilling here, and he's playing with the drone. With a tea, some coffee, you have coffee?
Yep.
And we just like
We have a question.
Life is good. What's the question?
Who won yesterday?
Oh, so Ariel won, then I won, then it got all messed up and it actually fell. So in the middle of the game, I think it was going to win, but suddenly everything that was the thing that holds the game in the bottom just kind of crashed. So, and then he won again. And the other place. So I think overall, and then I won, and then he won. So I think overall, Ariel won by one. And then we had to go to the game. So I was like, he's really good at this game. Often enough, he actually wins. Kind of crazy.
Nice control.
I changed modes because before, this made it go left and right, but not turn. And up and down, forward, backwards. Because I was used to the helicopter just turning around. So I changed the mode 4 and
Now
I'm way better.
Well, you know what? Originally, when you started flying this, I was like terrified when he was coming close. I'm like, duck! But now it's actually, I felt like he's getting a better control of it.
No, that's See? Today.
Oh, yeah, just today. No.
No, the first day.
I know, you're really good. That's so cool though.
It's cool. Actually, it's cool. Flip.
Flip in there. No,
Ariel.
No. Flip in there. Flip. And crash.
We are getting there.
Yeah, we meant flip without the crash. He'll do it again. In case you miss it, we'll get the flip without a crash. And I think it's coming.
Whoa, yeah. Yay!
Woo-hoo.
Awesome!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And there's a butterfly.
You see, guys, even during just chilling out in the park, she's checking on her phone YouTube and writing your comments. See, what a dedicated woman. Look at that. Go, honey, go.
Thank you, honey.
Hi, cutie pie.
Yeah, I know. And you have to understand, now it's 8:28. This is the sunshine in our longest days. In the winter, you will see it's not the case, but now it's the wonderful sunny day and it's almost, you know, 8:30 p.m.
Yep. Summer is the best. See the sun?
Yeah, that's fun.
Yep, so we're chilling in here. He finally used up all his batteries.
Wah.
I know, but it's getting late now. It's
20 to 9.
Yeah, actually 8:41. Yep. So I think we'll head towards, well, before that, I think we wanted to take another stroll through those beautiful gardens, community garden where people grow their food, and we're kind of going to explore. Yeah, I know you're interested only in your drone these days, but that's okay. We really want to go and see what's up in there, and then we'll head home. It's getting coolish now. Yeah, the sun is going.
And these annoying bugs are.
Oh, it's not really going down. It's just going behind the mountain for now. Mm-hmm. Almost. Yep. So we'll see you in the garden.
See you in the garden. Okay, you remember I was talking about black currant? Those are black currants. Ariel didn't like it as much as I did. Not
it
like that.
It's like the rotten egg or the scum spoken jelly beans were both combined.
I actually like it.
Ariel didn't like it, but Regina loves it.
I wouldn't go as far as loves it, but I like it. It's different. It's variety. That's what it's all about.
Do you see how pretty is the sky now? And it's almost 9 p.m. It's just wonderful.
We came across pears as well. How cool is that? This is a wonderful, wonderful place to be. I wish I could eat it, but most of it,
but not really. Look at that sunset. Can you see the sky?
I hope you can see the sky, that the colors are magnificent. It's always the sky is the most beautiful thing ever. Now it's well after 9, I think.
Yep. It's well after 9. And we took another stroll through the gardens, and it's actually really, really, really cool was to show Ariel and actually ourselves, because we don't know everything about the food that's growing.
And how it grows. So I think it's very educational, from educational point of view, it's interesting.
Exactly. I was going to get to that point. Thank you, sweetie. So it's like, it's cool to see how the plants look like and their different stage of development and how they look like. Kind of cool.
And there are trees and bushes from around them.
Yeah, the wild ones. They just grow in the wild. They don't belong to anyone.
So you can actually take a couple of those. Like you won't go to the, you know, to the people's.
I know, but there's some trees, like there's some wild apples growing around. Mm-hmm. It's pretty cool.
It's pretty cool. And hazelnuts, we found a couple of.
I know, it's kind of wicked.
Like it's weird because we never see hazelnuts.
Lots of blackberries in the area. They're not ready yet, but they have tons of wild blackberries. Tons. So it's pretty cool. Very educational and kind of relaxing to see, you know, connecting with the nature.
Yeah. I think we'll finish this for today. Now it's well after 9. We're just on the way home.
And we're going to... Sorry
that I'm doing faces, making faces.
What are you doing?
I don't know, I stuck something here and I'm not sure what.
I'm sure they're very delightful to see that.
Yeah, they're not. But real life people here, real life.
Yeah, so we're going to head home now. We're going to eat something and get ready to go to bed, actually. Because by the time we get home, by the time everything will be...
10-ish.
Yeah, 10-ish.
10:30. Ish.
And by the time we eat, you know, then brush your teeth, all the blah blah, go to sleep, you know, tomorrow's Monday. Yeah. So yeah, I think that's it. And don't forget to subscribe, write us a comment, thumbs up us, and cheers, loving life.
Check Etsy shop, Patreon account, and subscribe to Stankyland, and visit our Mokbang channel.
And do something that joyful every day, go towards your joy, and it's nice, and reconnect with the nature, we all need it sometimes, and...
Yep, whatever she said.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's nice. To sit on the grass, you know, see where food is growing, just kind of
drink the coffee,
drink the tea, and just kind of
play with the drone. Well, play again with the drone,
and play again with the drone. And have a nap in the middle. Can beat that.
Yeah, it was the best.
So we'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Bye.